James Hill 77 back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at James Hill 77. And what I'm about to react to is WWE's top 10 debuts of 2017. So we had some good debuts. Samoa Joe personally being one of my favorites. You know, we've had Asuka. So, and obviously we've had many, many more, so it's going to be interesting to see which 10 that they picked. So, without further ado, let's check this out.
Here comes number 10.
Time. Man, I've been so happy for this dude, man. This dude has put in work so many years, been released so many times, and keep going. Finally, he's made it. We've been in with him since his roster, but just the fact that.
I can't believe it.
Cool.
Tag made though by Dash.
God, the revival.
Modern,
yeah.
Dawson just eats a boot from Woods, and Woods has no idea. And look at that shot.
Man, I like these guys, man. It's just that they just get hurt. One other, but they gonna be good. Ah, Riot Squad.
Logan, Riot, Morgan are back.
Unexpected. Team
Naomi and Becky Lynch backstage earlier tonight.
You know,
what is going on tonight?
I'm really happy for Ruby though. I thought it was way too early for Sarah, and Liv been around for a while, and for whatever reason, she is not a favorite. People do not like her. She's hot, but as a wrestler, people are not a fan of hers. But Ruby been putting in that work for a minute, so. Okay, they're going to debut in NXT too. It's only a matter of time before this dude be champion NXT. Matter of fact, I think they can put him like straight on the roster. He don't even have to be champion NXT. That's just how good this dude is. And he can be over and don't even talk.
I'm back. I didn't come alone.
Okay.
Wait a minute, who the is it?
I like Sonya. Mandy's probably one of the hottest chicks, but you didn't even see her on NXT. She was a big head scratcher, but obviously her looks and the fact that she's favored Trish Stratus a lot.
And Paige was right, she didn't come alone.
I think Sonya gonna be good. Yes.
And Bobby Roode, the glorious DDT.
Good night.
Damn, James Storm, this could have been you.
Smackdown Live, Bobby Roode. Here is your winner, Bobby Roode.
Oh, Shinsuke. This is one of the best entrances ever. And everybody's singing along. There we go. Now you about to die.
Oh, wait a minute. There's that absolutely hypnotic smile of Asuka that'll buckle your knees if you know what's coming next.
Mm.
And there's the quickness of Asuka. Down goes Emma. And she is a joy to watch.
Straight beast.
He defeated one of the top
players
in NXT history. Bobby Roode, what the? Come on. What?
It's Fish and O'Reilly. And
they made their presence known during the NXT Tag Team title match.
What are they doing?
Oh, my God. It's Adam Cole.
It's Adam Cole.
What the hell?
Just another guy that's been Adam Cole be on the main roster real quick. I can see him being on the roster this year. I mean, 2018. Boom!
Super kick by Adam Cole!
And of course, Samoa Joe.
Death is
boom!
Who the?
Oh, Talk about making an impact.
The two-time NXT champion Samoa Joe is on Monday Night Raw.
Everything was perfect except for Seth getting hurt.
Samoa Joe is now trying to destroy Seth Rollins.
Yes, sir. Okay, that was a great 10. That was a great 10 at debut. Yes. I can't wait to see who's going to debut in 2018. I can't wait. So, love it. Love it. That was a damn good top 10. So, anybody else that debuted that y'all think should have been on this list, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and let me know. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JVLewis77. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.